So what I'm going to be doing today on this E53X5 is changing the tailgate drop-down springs because the owner didn't like that the bolt heads were getting kind of rusty, and the only way to get the bolt heads is to replace the whole spring assembly. So the bolts come with them. We got new upper bolts that have an O-ring on them because they're exposed to the outside, and that keeps water from getting in the truck. For this job, you need a T45 and a T40 Torx, a 12 millimeter regular socket, a pry tool, a screwdriver, and your ratchet. I'm going to show you what we're going to do to try to get this done as cleanly, as quickly as possible without having to take apart the whole rear interior of this truck. What we're going to do first is remove the switch for the power rear fold-down seats. This clip pulls out. Takes the switch out. We've got a Phillips screw up here. There's another screw behind this cover. We're going to pry it from the inside lightly. Pull that cover out. There's another Phillips screw up here. There's the two 12 millimeter bolts that hold the latch on. We're going to take that out of the way so we can get this cover off without disassembling this whole lower area. And be sure to mark where this was. It is adjustable. So the bolt we're trying to access is right here. So pull this cover off a little bit. Get in here with the T45 Torx. Universal joint. I think I can get right through this hole where this power switch was. I've already disconnected this end from the tailgate. You can pull it out. Now we'll put the new one back in, make sure the bolts point in the right direction. Now this you can just pull down. In. that's back in the cooling gasket. Back in place. This back in place. And then put the two screws back in, and that's all you have to, all there is to it.